That's a good start for the morning. That fish is now safely unhooked, quickly, and she's resting in the net until we get the measurement and weighing, and maybe a picture or two done. well rested by now. We'll get him off to a weighing thing and take a quick measurement and weighing of her. River pike, a bit of a warrior. The fin shows some history, but isn't that lovely? The sun is rising, it's beautiful. Bit of a frost on the ground. I've only casted the rods out 15 minutes before. I was only going to go down there to crack the bobbins and settings on the delkins. And it just turned off. Absolutely brilliant start of the day. She's just over 15 pounds, 104 centimeters. Lovely. She'll be going back now. Say that you should keep them upright until they get their strength back before letting them go, but I didn't have a chance, she was kicking strong. Happy days. Let's cast another mackerel out, boosted with some mackerel oil, so we'll hope to hit the same spot and hopefully there's another one there. Gone now, but we should go and check.